So we're going back in time, 6.5 years.
Is it really that
six
long?
And a half years? Jeez. The 6.5, there you are. Okay, so you're you look bored. Was that awkward being in the limo with her?
It was a little weird. You know, he just told me to diss her and just kind of ignore her. So I was just playing like a boyfriend and we're having a fight. Take my hand. A take on paparazzos too. They put these prosthetic noses on all of them, which is kind of funny.
Oh, I never noticed that.
Yeah, you see how they all look kind of weird. And see that, all the noses.
Well, that's right. So to further make them look horrible.
Yeah. Every time I try to fly, I fall without my wings. I feel so small. I guess I need you, baby. And every time. He said, start breaking stuff. I said, oh, I can do that. And then they had all this fake glass, so I just started kicking stuff. It's actually kind of fun. I guess I need you, baby.
How would you characterize the Britney experience? Was she kind of...
She was very nice. I mean, she thanked me for doing it earlier in the day. She was very sweet. And talked to her a few times since then, but I haven't seen her in years. So, you know, then she had her family and stuff.
Right.
Haven't talked to her. Hope she's doing good. And then it was my idea to, I knew I had to save her in the bathtub, but it was my idea to go in with my shoes and my jeans and just kind of find her there.
Right.
I thought it made it a little more dramatic.
Well, yeah, you don't have time when you're going after somebody.
Yeah, to kind of like change. You know, at first they had me like change into like, you know, my boxer. I was like, well, I don't think he has time.
Right.
She's dying, so I should just go in. And David was like, oh, yeah, okay.
Right, right. I need you, baby. And every time I see you in my dreams, I see your face. You're haunting me. I guess I need you.
Now, there was an original video to this, though, which was a lot darker, but then
different ending,
MTV,
right?
I think, you know, made them chop that a little bit.
Don't blame me.
For airtime. No, it was like much more like a suicide type video with pills and wine. It was a little dark for probably the fans.
Right, right, right. They weren't ready for that quite then.
Yeah, and then she originally died in the video, and then in this video, I think she wakes up at the end.
Right, right. A little redemption.